want to say congratulations.
Congratulations.
For
graduating.
That's right. So, Cristian, we love you. We're proud of you. We want to cheer you on because of, you know, your, well, this is one of your greatest accomplishments, so.
So it was late December and the news came. And I got so excited I cried all day. And you were such a lovely precious sight when I saw a baby in your eyes. It was like falling deep in love. I heard the angels cry above. From God, the day that you gave me a sign, I called about everyone I knew. Yeah, just think. I'll be a father 'cause of you.
Oh, man, I thought I'd have a little bit more time to do this, but here we go. I just want to start off by saying congratulations, son. Class of 2020 graduate, headed off to Kennesaw State University. Full scholarship. I mean, you were already way past where your father was at the same age.
It's only for a moment you were mine to hold. The plans that heaven has for you will all too soon unfold. So many different prayers I'll pray for all that you might do. But most of all I want to know you're walking in the truth. And if I never told you, I want you to know that as I watch you grow, I pray that God would fill your heart with dreams, and that faith gives you the courage to dare. Help you find your wings. May passion be the wind that leads you through
I want to take a moment, man. I know that your entire life, I was a soldier in the United States Army. I spent 21 years in the Army protecting the freedoms and liberties of this great nation. And I know because of that, man, I miss a lot. There's probably some times when you needed me to tuck you in bed and I couldn't. There was probably some times you had a band concert and you looked out in the crowd and wished I was there and I wasn't there. So, I imagine there was a time when there was a pretty girl who you were trying to get her attention and you wish your dad could have gave you the perfect line to use to talk to her and I wasn't there to give you that. I even imagine there's a time or two where a bully maybe tried to bully you and you were afraid to go to school and you wished I was there and I wasn't. And for that, son, I want to apologize to you. When I signed up to be a soldier, you didn't get a vote. And I realized that, man. And the rest of my life, I will always have to live knowing that I missed out on those opportunities. But I do want to let you know going forward, man, I'm here, man. I'm always going to be here. You're my son. You're my firstborn, man. The proudest accomplishments that I have in this world is you and your sister. I just want to tell you both, man, I love you too. I'm so proud of you.
Give me a second, I need to get my story straight. My friends are in the bathroom getting higher than the Empire State. My lover, she is waiting for me just across the bar. My seat's been taken by some sunglasses asking about a scar. And I know I gave it to you months ago. I know you're trying to forget, but between the drinks and subtle things, the holes in my apologies, you know, I'm trying hard to take it back. So if by the time the bar closes and you feel like falling down, I'll carry you home tonight.
So I set the
tell you, never want to be like me, son, because you're already a better man than I ever was. See, most people look up for their idols, but I don't have to, because the person I want to be most like in this world is Cristian Javier Williams. I love you, man. I'm so proud of you. I would just leave you with this. Never settle for okay. Never settle for good. Only settle for greatness. Because greatness is not only who you are, but it's what you are. Don't allow people in your life that don't provide greatness. Anything less than great, it ain't for you, man. Be great, man. I look forward to all the amazing things you're going to do in this world. And I'm going to end this video before y'all try to get a tear. I know y'all were trying to get me to cry. And it ain't happening. I love you, man.